Fishes, Braves, oh. Hey everybody, it's May, C-N-B, and today I'm back with another ASMR. Show, the new program just dropped last Friday, and I was kind of away when it dropped, and I kind of wanted to just give you guys a little bit of an update on what I've done on the program so far, as well as bring you guys my first pack opening video of MLB The Show 2022. I have 114,000 stubs, all no money spent. I've just been grinding, playing this game. We maxed out last program. We've completed pretty much every side program, completed every conquest. We've done so much. And so I wanted to just kind of take a look and see what there was to do as far as packs to open, maybe. Let's see here. Open packs, there's none, but let's maybe go and buy packs. Look at that 50 pack box that actually comes with a chase pack. So I think this is what we're gonna open, and really if we wanted to we could open one of these as well, but I think we're just gonna stick to the 50. I'm just gonna do in increments of 50. If we had 150,000 stops, maybe I would do 100 packs, but for the sake of the length of the video and just making sure I get the most bang for my buck, I'm gonna stick with the 50 pack box here. But guys, if you're new to the channel and you're a fan of ASMR and ASMR gaming, hit that subscribe button. I do videos every single night. Sometimes I even go live like 2 or 3 times a week. I go live here on this channel and just kind of cut it up with you guys and, you know, have some relaxing fun. So before we get into it, here's the squad. Here's the updated squad. We did get at Adley Rutschman, I hope I'm saying that right, as well as, who else do we get? I don't know if I've shown off the Kenny Lofton. Oh, we got, as far as my rotation, I pulled Clayton Kershaw, which is really cool. He's not that great, but he could be incredible moving forward. It is live series, Clayton Kershaw, and he is coming off of an injury and already almost pitched a perfect game. Not a no-hitter, but a perfect game. We have all these Player of the Week, or Player of the Month cards as well. Who are they? Not Joe Nathan, but here's one, Michael King. And then there was a couple more, I think, starters that I have not put in. I think I'm just sticking with the live series cards for now, but yeah, that's enough rambling. Let's go ahead. Let's buy this 50 pack box. Yes, I would love to open the packs. I'm gonna leave the chase set pack for last. We're gonna go with the 50 packs first, and cross our fingers. We're gonna auto flip. We got Torres, Kyle Bradish. I hope I say these names right, by the way. No new cards in this one. All of these are duplicates. All of those were duplicates. Silver again. Brad Boxberger. Nolan Jones. Mark Colsferry. I don't know. Brandon Marsh. Wait, Brandon Marsh is on the Angels now. I didn't know that. Interesting. Okay, another pack. AJ Ramos, Julian Merriweather. Again, just a bunch of cards that I do not need, but, you know, to be fair, like this right here, look, I already have Eric Hosmer. I can sell him now for 219. Boom, we just made back some stubs, you know. Mike Minor. Already have him, sell him back, 49 more stubs. Not much, but at least we're getting something in return. We have 3 Red Wisemans, Scott Kazmir, pitcher for the Braves. Not bad, not bad. Maybe complete that Braves collection sooner than later. William Contreras. Nice. That's Wilson Contreras' brother. Casey Sadler for the Mariners. Already have one of him. I'll go ahead and sell him. Already have a Josh Lowe. Go ahead and sell him as well. Already have an Alex McRae, but I mean, what am I going to sell him for? Five stubs. Come on now. Oh, we get our first gold. Who is it? Tommy Edman. I have four of these. I'm going to go ahead and quick sell him. That's 2,000 stubs coming straight back to us. And three other cards that I don't even have, so that's good. What do we got here? Another Torres. Gleyber Torres card. Which he's part of the Yankees set, which is pretty expensive. So it's kind of interesting to see him be so cheap. Got a somewhat expensive bronze card. That's nice. Don't have to waste stubs buying him. Another somewhat expensive, not even, wow, he's not even a bronze. Why is he 556? That's interesting. Oh, another gold, Yu Darvish. Talk about somebody that is falling off heavy. Yu Darvish was once one of the best pitchers in the league, and now I feel like he is just a shell of himself. Got an arm sleeve, that's good. Might be able to complete the arm sleeve collection, or like at least level it up. Matt Manning, oh, Sean Armstrong is a duplicate that is going for a decent bid. Go ahead and sell him. Derek Hill, a new card. Okay, three owned here, three owned there. Daz Cameron. Okay. Kyle Gibson, Jason Adam, Ryan Helsley. We'll go ahead and sell the duplicate. We'll sell the duplicate there too. Not bad, not bad. Getting lots of duplicates, but we're just selling them right back. Really, the goal here is to just keep expanding on our collection, and if we get like a Mike Trout or, a Shohei Ohtani or an Acuna, like that is all really good. There we go. Now we're getting some more expensive silvers. 200, 200. Franco Park. Fernando, what? Not too good there. Not too good. What do we? Oh, another gold. Giovanni Gallegos. I already have one of him. He's already paralleled twice, so we'll go ahead and just sell now. Yes. Wait, what? Quick sell for 600. Yes, there we go. Although we probably could have just put him up for auction for a decent bid, since I think he was the only one up. Nice, another Marlins player. Again, just trying to complete our collections. De Los Santos. Gonzalez. Rex. San Martin. And a sponsorship from somebody. Another gold. Cody Bellinger. Okay. A Dodgers player. That's good. We did not have Bellinger. He does not go for that much, but we'll go ahead and collect him. He might go for a lot in the future, even though if we collect him, we can't really sell him. Tyler Wade. Okay. Alright. Some new players. Good, good, good. Less we have to spend on the back end, the better. DJ LeMahieu with the gold guard Yankees player that we did not have. I'm actually working towards completing the Yankees collection, so that's good. I mean, it's it's only 630 that we saved by pulling them, but you know, every little bit counts. Every little bit counts. I just want one diamond. Come on. Just give us one diamond out of this 50 pack box. That's all I'm asking for. Nice. Very expensive bronze card. Go ahead and sell him now. Not bad, not bad. Another silver. Aguilar. Go ahead and sell him now. Okay, we're getting that. We're halfway done with these. There it is. There it is, the halfway point. You love to see it. We got a dance piece of Watson. Nice. Dance pieces, bronze, that's tough. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, if you haven't already, hit that like button. Let's try and get some massive likes on this video. Maybe it'll increase our luck on this bull. It's purple Yankees. Okay, is it Judge? I think that's Garrett Cole, right? Garrett Cole. Did not have a Garrett Cole card. Like I said, I've been trying to complete the Yankees collection. 17,000 stubs that we do not have to do anything with. That is beautiful. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. We'll take it. We will take that any day of the week. And we're still back to diamonds. Oh my god. I thought it was. I think Ronald Acuna also has the shades on. I forgot. They made Ozzy Albies a diamond, but hey, that's a dub too. That's a dub too. We'll take a diamond card. We will take a diamond card. I thought for a second that was Acuna, but that's alright. That is alright. What else we got here? Baseball wave. Nice. W. Back-to-back diamonds, though. You can't make that up. You cannot make that up. We still got 20 packs to go, too. We might actually mess around and get another one. Those are too expensive. Very expensive. Silver and not even bronze cards. Surely we don't pull another diamond, right? That's gotta be the end of the luck. That's gotta be the end of the luck, but we'll see. We'll see. A second chase pack and a gold. This box is juiced. We got Yordan Alvarez, who actually was a diamond, and it fell back into gold. So we got a pack within a pack. We got two packs now to open at the end of the video. Dude, what is going on? This is crazy. We're getting some great bulls from this box all of a sudden. Some great bulls. Go ahead and sell this duplicate. Sell that duplicate right there. Hold on a second. I was getting a important phone call, but we're good. Tough. Gold. Okay. What else we got? Not a whole lot. Espino, Paolo Espino, DeMarcus Evans, Monte Harrison, Tyler Ivey, Rocket City, Trash Pandas Road, the Trash Pandas, what a name. Dang, we got back-to-back diamonds in this set. That's crazy. I can't believe that luck. Another gold, Lance Lynn, I think. Okay, I thought I already had Lance Lynn, but I guess not. packs left. Then we got two chase packs. The absolute best box I think I've ever opened in MLB The Show history. Another Jimmy Lambert. Joey Wentz. Not too bad, not too bad. Martin Maldonado. Bronze card. Six packs left. Another gold, Paul Goldschmidt, which we already have, so I'll go ahead and sell him. He might go to a diamond soon, though. Maybe we should hold on to him. We're gonna hold on to him. We're gonna hold on to this one. Paul Goldschmidt's playing up to an 87 right now. We're gonna hold on to him. Duplicates. Cheaper duplicates. A silver Taylor Ward. Wait, this card's actually, like, I think he's actually having a pretty solid season. I think he's got a couple home runs already. Wrigley Field. Nice. Andrew Chafin. Main Street Field. Two packs left. Give me that last pack. Cheese. Brett Phillips. Sell him. Eric Lauer for the Brewers. Nice. Last but certainly not least. Well, maybe it is least. But we got two chase packs to open. What do we got here? What do we got here? Come on. The gold, Alec Manoah. Again, saves us on buying a Blue Jays card, which we are actually trying to complete the Blue Jays. And come on, give me another diamond. Let's go. We're closing it out. Closing out the pack opening with a diamond. What is this going to be? Again, guys, if you haven't hit the like button, you saw what happened the first time. We got back-to-back diamonds. Maybe this is a gatekeeper, a Trout, a Trout, a DeGrom, an Acuna, or who knows, it could be Albert Pujols. Let's find out. White Sox. It's Luis Robert, isn't it? No, who is this? Liam Hendricks. Okay, we'll take that. Again, I need pitchers, so we'll take it. Nice. And that's money we don't have to spend on, or stubs we don't have to spend on completing that set. So, not too shabby. Not too shabby. We got two chase packs. Out of that, we got three diamonds, tons of golds. Let's see what we can do as far as the live series cards, the Yankees collection. We're almost done with this collection. The only thing we need is Chapman, who's only 2,000. We need Judge, who is 27,000. We might want to go ahead and buy him before he gets to be too expensive. We could honestly probably complete this right now if we wanted to. And he would be, a solid player off the bench. Yeah, you know what? Let's go ahead and do that, because not only will we get Gary Sanchez, I think he is a veteran player. No, he's not a veteran. Is he an all-star? No, what is he? Breakout. Dave Parker. No, I don't see him there either. Prime. No. Second half heroes, I think. Yep, there he is. Okay, let's try and get him. Let's go ahead and complete that collection. The Yankees collection. to just bite the bullet and buy Aaron Judge. We're going to go ahead and bite the bullet and buy Chapman. Not too bad. We're going to go ahead and bite the bullet and buy Joey Gallo. And everything else should be... We should be able to afford everybody else. Unless there's like some hidden gem of a player. Josh Donaldson. Nice, we actually need a Josh Donaldson guard to complete the cover athletes program. So we actually needed that guard, and I think this is gonna be the last guy right there. Yep. That's everybody, which gets us Gary Sanchez, who we can probably use off the bench as a pinch hitter. I mean, look at that power versus lefties. Yeah, we'll bring him in versus lefties. Which I think everybody on my, like, bench is all good against lefties. But not only that, now we get to go over here. Auto select. Boom. Ball in his habit back. Wow. What a back opening we have got on our hands. What a back opening. Show it to me. Gold. Michael Brantley. Again, we'll take it. Ladies and gentlemen, we will take that. That is one heck of a back opening. Multiple diamonds. Able to complete a collection. The Yankees collection. Able to do tons and tons and tons of things. Super, super, super stoked. I hope you guys enjoyed this back opening by the fire. By the way, I forgot to mention that in the very beginning. Fireplace crackle sounds are quite relaxing if you ask me, but that is going to do it for this video. Leave a like, comment, subscribe if you're new, and I will see you all in the next one.